Hello, my name is Helge van Liensen. I'm responsible for the Power-to-X business at Danfoss Drives. I would like to give you some insights on how to reduce the costs of green hydrogen and Power-to-X. Power-to-X is the key in the green transition if we want to become a fossil-free society that still accommodates an ever-increasing need for energy. Power-to-X is a term for utilizing electricity from renewable energy sources like wind turbines to produce hydrogen, which can then be converted into other useful products. What's good about hydrogen is that it can be easily stored and distributed for various purposes, such as transportation and industrial processes, making Power-to-X a natural element in sector coupling. But let's get back to that in a minute. On a practical level, the process of producing hydrogen is called electrolysis. Electrolysis is an energy conversion technology that produces both hydrogen and oxygen using electricity. As a result, you get carbon-neutral synthetic fuels in the form of gas or liquid, which can be stored and used later by the mobility and shipping sectors. This places electrolyzers among the key applications within Power-to-X. They handle the process of splitting the water molecules into hydrogen and oxygen. In its pure form, hydrogen can be used to replace fossil fuels in many process industries, even such as steel industries. To power other industries, the hydrogen can be synthesized into e-methanol, e-ammonia, or e-kerosene. By converting to these sustainable energy sources, we can reduce our reliance on fossil fuels and thereby bettering our climate. The waste heat from electrolysis can be recovered and used for district heating of our homes. And this is a good example of sector coupling in practice. Danfoss can be your experienced partner in helping you in the electrolysis industry, because it is important that your electrolyzer is highly energy efficient in every aspect. This applies both to the power conversion to match your electrolyzer system, the pumps that supply your water, the heat exchangers that recover your excess heat, and the valves and sensors that control it all. Danfoss is there to help you with the big picture. At Danfoss Drives, we provide impact at scale in a world powered by electrification. Our ambition is to help you reach your electrification goals by simplifying the system and improving your overall performance. By using Danfoss AC to DC converters, you gain a high power quality and a very low harmonics and adjustable power factor, which means low operating cost and higher hydrogen production compared to competing technologies. By converting renewable electric energy into green hydrogen, it is possible to store energy for periods when the wind isn't blowing and the sun isn't shining. And the key question is then, can we enable the electrolyzer to support the power grid and not only be a consumer? The answer is yes. Danfoss AC to DC converters have the potential to provide grid balancing services by adjusting the power up or down as needed and at the required speed or reaction. This uncovers an enormous potential as these balancing services are hugely important for the stability of the power grid. So, electrolyzers have the potential to become a dual-purpose piece in the energy transition puzzle, enabling the uptake in renewables by delivering the required support for the stability of the grid, while making it possible for us to turn the processes that were previously considered beyond reach, such as jet fuels, green. Companies need to consider the total cost of owning an electrolyzer and have a focus on OPEX and efficiency. An efficiency improvement of 2% gives a profitability improvement of more than 20%. If you would like to know more, follow our YouTube channel and stay up to date with more Power-to-X talks.